Paddling TV is brought to you by Ex Officio and their Soul Cool collection of shirts, which not only wick moisture from the body and dry quickly, but are made with ice fill technology. Ex Officio's Soul Cool shirts actually dissipate heat and provide a cooling effect. Check them out at exofficio.com.
Another self-rescue technique you can use is the shakeout, which is easier for one person to do.
You'll start the shakeout by flipping the swamped canoe upright and grabbing one of the gunwales with both hands at around the midpoint of the canoe. You'll then rock the boat aggressively to slosh the water out by pushing that gunwale hard downward and forward, and then pulling it back. Slowly but surely, you'll empty the canoe, at least enough so that you can climb back in and bail it out, or paddle to shore and empty it out.